I'm delighted to tell you now that my latest book, A Consequence of Sequences, which was a result of some of the material that I produced at the end of last year, is now available in a book. Now, this book covers the usual sections I like to cover in my books, the first one being breathing and phrasing. And of course, the way we breathe and how we push air through the flute to create hills and valleys in phrases is just so important. So the first section really focuses on this. The second section is another great favourite of mine because it involves these characters, which of course, they're deeply unruly when it comes to playing the flute. And in section two of the book, I focus on some of the things that are necessary to get evenness and accuracy of finger technique. The third section is devoted to articulation, and of course there are a million and one different ways of starting a note on the flute, so I really am focusing on this in the third section. And finally, where would music be without intervals? These things that soar up and back down again. Of course, on the flute, they're incredibly demanding. They're physically challenging. So section four is devoted to intervals. So the book is available at all good flute shops and also available to download or purchase on simplyflute.com.